Psalms 118, 24. The Lord has done it this very day. Let us rejoice today and be glad. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Like. Share. God bless us all.